I don't know how to introduce this, so watch the last part for reference.
I am sleep deprived because drawing. That's been. It's midsummer. Oh, no. Guess I'll be eating my words. Never forget the fact that 7, 8, 9. Is 6. I'm gonna write it down somewhere. Number 2. 8. Very much disappointed. 3. Oh, 4. Seven. You waited all that time just for the 9. Could have just put it right where the 8 was, huh? And then you gaming in here. Get out of here. All right. And it's gonna be boss fight. Interesting. Gee, I wonder what happens if we step on this. You just touch him there and then. I'm planning on doing, trying to do damage to this, but yeah, it could be for a separate video. That's so funny. Let us escape. 3.
I've also written a creepypasta where you tortured a chomik, but that's just me. I probably did something wrong. Why is there a mini you? There's like two of you. Oh. Time for things. Oh, hey. To be honest, I really like Devil Chomik because dude's in a room full of chomiks that really aren't that great, so. Oh yeah, plus that symbol thing just lining up, really cool. And now I'm just praying I get on it. Come on, please, 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 please. Come on, please. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! What's going on? Not sure what happened there. Oh my god, that actually gave me an art idea. Close chat. Dun, dun, dun. Actual peak. Meow. Oh fuck. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I love you, but don't scare the shit out of me. But despite the spook, I am very happy. I guess this is the outro. See you later. I'm very sleep deprived.